Okay, well, looks like we're going into our first game of League of Legends Wild Rift. Okay, let's tap to start. Tap to play a co-op versus AI game. Select intro difficulty. Okay. The Rift has unique roles and positions. These are central to securing victory. Tap on the icon to learn more. Solo lane. Solo laning champions are more often than not the one who initiates team fights and tanks enemy damage. This role is most suited for tank and fighter champions who are able to deal and sustain damage in a fight. Okay. Tank and fighter champions. Solo laning. Jungler. Jungler champions usually aid the team in gaining an advantage in lanes through ganking, while also farming their jungle camps. This role is suitable for champions with a certain degree of mobility and are able to take down jungle resources with high efficiency. Mid laner. Champions in the mid laner role are able to engage in solo combat as well as provide rapid support to the other lanes. These champions usually possess abilities that deal burst or continuous damage. Mage champions who deal high burst damage are most suited for this role. So many things. Duo lane support. The champion in the support role usually serves as the protector of the team and tanks enemy damage. They typically push the same lane as the marksman and protects them, reassuring their growth and farm. Dual lane marksman. The marksman's role in a party is mainly that of DPS. They are typically weak early game, but can grow to deal immense amount of damage when equipped with the right items. Marksman champions usually push the duo lane alongside support champions. Okay, so there are, I guess, four lanes. Duo lane support, mid laner, jungler, solo lane. Okay. So my goal is to reach tier gold 4, 10 wins, glorious jinx. I have no idea what I'm doing. Co-op, which means I'm going to be going with other people. I accidentally skipped the tutorial, so I don't really know what I'm doing. So let's find a match. It should take about 15 seconds. Okay, co-op versus AI, accept. Okay. Now I only have one, I have three champions. Ahri. I don't know what Ahri is, but sure. I'll stick with Ahri. And I guess there's skins, but none of my skins are unlocked. My loadout, I don't know what that means. Ambush. Okay, well, looks like we're going into our first game of League of Legends Wild Rift.
Welcome to Wild Rift.
Okay, tap these buttons.
Shall we?
Shall we? We shall.
Minions have spawned.
Solo. I'm gonna go solo. I'm gonna take this route here. And I don't see any.
How tempting.
Ooh, is that a bad guy? Nope, that's not a bad guy. Ooh, there's a bad guy.
If you like to play with him, you better be sure you know
what to do. Tap, tap, tap.
Burst blood. Enemy slain.
I'm doing 52 damage. What is this?
Let's have some
enemy slain.
Fun.
Yeah. Power up. Oh, okay. Power up again. Yeah.
only a secret.
Ooh, can I kill him? Can I kill him?
You have slain
yes.
an enemy.
I slain my first enemy.
Enemy slain.
Okay.
They're mine now. Indulge me.
Okay.
Ally slain.
Oh, no.
Enemy double
enemy
kill.
Double kill.
Ally slain.
Okay. So, killing all these little mini dudes.
Let's have some real fun.
Oh no! Get away!
How tempting.
Enemy slain.
Ah! Oh, okay. Let's heal up a little bit. How do I heal? Do I go to these stations? Or just wait?
Attack this champion on my way.
How do I heal? How do I heal?
Enemy slain.
Okay.
Don't
so
hold
do I just
back.
Do I go back to the beginning? Is that where I go to heal? What is this?
Enemy slain.
Okay, recall button. Oh, maybe I should have powered up that fourth one. Ooh, my health is healing up so fast. Okay.
How tempting.
Okay, looks like the score is 12-3, so we're winning.
The dragon has spawned.
The dragon has
killing
spawned.
Spree.
It is a dragon. Okay, let's keep going north. Ooh.
No one will stand in my way.
Yeah, kill him. Woohoo! Yeah, way to go. Okay. So far, I think I'm doing pretty good. I haven't died yet. That's important, right? Okay. Ooh.
God-like.
Yeah, kill the guy. Kill Garen Bot.
You are on a killing spree.
Killing spree.
God-like.
Yeah. Killing spree.
Now.
I like that. Yeah.
Killing
yeah.
spree.
Okay.
Ally slain. You are unstoppable.
I am unstoppable. Woohoo! I've never been unstoppable.
How tempting.
Okay, yeah, I definitely think this is the number of kills. We're at 41-5.
No one will stand in my way.
Allies.
Oh no, my teammate died.
Shut down.
Don't hold back.
On my way.
Legendary.
You're dominating.
I'm dominating. I don't know why or how. But I've destroyed a turret. I'm dominating. This is awesome. Near the center.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Yeah, it looks like everyone's just going into the middle.
Ally slain.
It's too late for mercy.
Let's just button smash.
Bottom turret is under attack.
Yeah, this airborne guy. He's no match.
Turret lost.
No, I'm no match. I'm no match. No.
Legendary.
Let's go back. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Inhibitor turret is under attack.
That was close.
I know what they desire.
Legendary.
Despying everything. And I guess we're going to the main center.
Turret lost.
Killing a dragon.
Legendary.
Fight quickly.
Yeah, we slayed the dragon. Here we go.
Enemy
turret. Oh, no, I missed. Did we win?
Victory!
Victory! Yes! Calculating rewards. I will probably be the worst member of the team. Let's see. We have legendary, MVP, legendary, visionary, visionary. Okay. Don't know what that means. Congratulations on reaching level 3. First win. Okay. Ooh, I was fourth on my team. Nope, I was last. but zero deaths. That's pretty impressive. Okay, let's return to the home screen. Level up to level 3. I get the Blitzcrank.
Fired up and ready to serve.
Cool. The Great Steam Golem. Claim mission rewards. Wild Pass, level 2. Level up, level 4. I got runes. A portion of runes are available. Runes can be configured in the loadout interface. And Garen. Garen, the Might of Demacia, is added to your collection.
My heart and sword, always for Demacia.
Demacia. Okay, I also got some other items. I can return to the home screen. Enjoy playing League of Legends Wild Rift. I think this is going to be a good time to end the gaming of League of Legends Wild Rift. We got in our introductory game, the first round. I didn't do pretty bad, but comment below what you thought about my gameplay. Tell me, how can I play better? Comment below your thoughts. Click that thumbs up button if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more League of Legends. This month, I will be playing League of Legends exclusively, besides Brawl Stars. And see how it is, see what all the fuss is about, find out if it's really as good as my students and others have recommended. So stick around for more content, and thanks again everyone for watching today's video. Until next time, I hope you all have an amazing day. Bye-bye.